Had these windmills only 6 or 7 years. I have put no maintenance in to them at all. They keep the water open in the winter time, and so far I have good luck with the fish that I have in there. So it must be putting pretty good oxygen in there. Today it's very still, even though there's not much breeze right now. The windmills are still slowly turning and pumping air into it. So I do believe they're a good thing.